Okay, this is like a joint video to go with the one with all the seeds I just got today. I went out and bought 3 bags of this Pollinex potting soil. It says 20 dry quarts per bag, so it's 60 dry quarts. And I've got these planters, which I used last year to start stuff, in that tray. Plus, I have a long planter right there I used, and I have a couple more of these little round ones like those right there inside. Plus, one of the most beneficial things you want to do is you get the end roll of your toilet paper. Well, you could probably even use the paper towel once you have to cut it down. And you just cut those in half, and then you put soil in there, and you use them like little planters, and they're biodegradable. So you can just stick them right down into the ground afterwards. So it's a really neat little thing. We got a bunch of those too, so I'm going to use this tray like to put them down in with the soil. Plus those plastic ones, those are plastic, part of a chime I had broke. Use those, I'm gonna keep those handy in case you need them for like a perimeter fencing type deal. But anyway, that's, I'm gonna use this tray and that long planter down there. Those little planters there, and there's about three or four in the garage, plus I have another whole set of these out in the garage. Lucy, come on! So that's it.